the headline will calm me down. That's rudeness,
not news.